My nose is so cracked and dry. Oh, right there, that hurts. You can see it though, so I can get it. Ah! Oh yeah.
Kilometers yesterday, that's about, I don't know, 25 or more miles. Just started dumping rain at dark, the temperature plummeted. Our trailer's just taken an unbelievable beating. And we rolled past one of the fly-in outfitters here. Stan Simpson came out, told us pretty much no trailer on the market could make it through this.
Yeah, one time the guys, their wheels fell off, so they just had two chunks of poplar trees, you know. Just off the side of the road, they just cut them and made like skids.
Yeah.
Tied them on and drug it, and then they need new ones. Put two new ones on.
How far did they get with that?
Not too far.
We're not even at the bad part yet, and our trailers are already busted. The weather is not looking good, and we're getting pretty tired. Got a lot of big crossings to come up, and you know, I gotten pretty stressed out about this trailer situation. Coming through here, saw two grizzlies on the trail right in front of us. I stopped immediately. I saw them before they saw me, and they bolted, but just means you want to be prepared. I'm not really worried. They're scared, but as we cruise past, we just want to be prepared for a worst case scenario. So
how come you get the gun?
Just because I don't know, I said we should bring two guns.
I get this. Oh man.
You've never done the bear charge drill. So as you can see here, our trailer is smashed, broken, busted. Not going any further, in one piece, destroyed. So we're gonna try to fix it. Now, this isn't easy because we don't have the right size bolts, we don't have a cordless drill, we don't have a welding kit, but we plan to come light, and we've made it this far because of that, which unfortunately isn't even halfway, but I think we're gonna be able to fix it. That's gonna work. Here's your double-sided cross. Watch these hands put you on. And I'll love it the real world. You fell in love with the real world when you try to keep yourself in line.
Now
we have a moment of truth for our trailer repair job.